12 ounces. Mouse was a show that nobody asked for in 2005. If you've never seen it, consider yourself lucky. The show follows a drunk mouse named Mouse Fitzgerald who has to save the world from evil villains. Sounds fun, right? Wrong. The animation was subpar at best, with jerky movements and a complete lack of detail. It looked like someone drew it on a whiteboard with a dry erase marker. The characters were all one-dimensional and forgettable. It's hard to care about saving the world when the characters doing the saving are so uninspired. The writing was also terrible. The show relied heavily on randomness to try and be funny, but it fell flat every time. There were jokes about poop, farts, and other immature topics that only a 12-year-old could find funny. If you're looking for insightful commentary or clever humor, look elsewhere. To make matters worse, the show often had bizarre plot lines that made no sense. It was like the writers were making it up as they went along. In one episode, Mouse Fitzgerald goes on a date with a can of beans. That's not a typo, folks. A can of beans. It was supposed to be funny, but it was just confusing. I don't know who greenlit this show, but I can only assume they were high on something. 12 ounces. Mouse was a prime example of everything that was wrong with early 2000s animation. It was lazy, uninspired, and just plain bad. Thankfully, the show only lasted for 2 seasons before it was mercifully canceled. If you're looking for something to watch, literally anything else would be a better option. Save yourself the headache and skip this one.